Three people are recovering from non-life-threatening injuries after a two-car accident on Panama City Beach Parkway. Panama City Beach police responded to the accident around 3 o'clock this afternoon. Police say a Honda Civic was heading west on Back Beach and a Jeep Compass was heading north on Nautilus. The Honda reportedly ran the red light and hit the Jeep, causing it to roll over. Police say citations will most likely be issued and do not believe impairment was involved in the crash. The city